me at the station underneath the clock. Carry an umbrella, no need to talk. The man and the humbug hiding in the fog will be watching. Get yourself a ticket, go through the gate at 7:45 precisely, don't be late. If anybody follows, don't hesitate, keep on walking. And take the night train to Munich, rumbling down the track. After half an hour in the restaurant car, look for the conductor and there will be a stain on his tunic, a paper underneath his arm. Then you gotta pray that he doesn't look away, or you'll never, never, never come back. When you get the paper, take a look inside. On page 27 there's a photo of a bride, underneath the story of a man who died in Morocco. Memorize the article word for word, the man in the humbug understands the code. Make sure the conversation isn't overheard, they're around you. Upon that night train to Munich, rumbling down the track. After half an hour in the restaurant car, look for the conductor and there will be a stain on his tunic, a paper underneath his arm. Then you gotta pray that it doesn't look away, or you'll never, never, never come back. Was anybody else, but I know you got the knack of taking care of yourself. They don't know your face, so there won't be anyone looking for you. When you get to Munich, we'll be waiting in the car. Don't look around, just walk straight out. If you don't show, I'm sorry for the pain I caused you. Upon that night train to Munich, rumbling down the track. After half an hour in the restaurant car, look for the conductor and there will be a stain on his tunic, a paper underneath his arm. Then you gotta pray that he doesn't look away, or you'll never, never, never come back.